President of the United States and Mrs. Clinton.
Thank you.